What up, YouTube? Sean here.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen.
Okay, I made it. Yay!
My wife, is gonna die in 2 minutes. The problem with living is going back home.
Try to just leave my title on the bunch of things so everyone can see it.
I have no idea what happened.
Well, what happened is the madam. Or is the lovely madam that's supposed to be at the end? But you put it in the beginning.
I got it because he used
to prefix. Connected to my name and made the whole thing yellow. And so then when you came and fixed it, you added the end part of it, but you didn't take
it. You didn't put
it. So it was even longer and yellow. Which is perfectly.
Hey,
guys. I would never be here. What are you talking about?
Yeah, you pushed me.
You pushed me.
Well, I'm still here.
Ice.
What
ice? Look what I'm doing.
I see what you're doing.
I'm running around. Look at me go. Oh,
look at you go.
Yeah, I turn it on.
Hey, Ice, can I have 3,000 diamonds?
No. Jeez, how many stacks would that be?
I don't know.
My mouse has been telling me that it's gonna die.
Hold up, your mouse has been telling you that?
Yeah, my mouse thinks that it needs a
new battery. Oh, it's wireless. I see. Wah wah. That's why I use a wired mouse.
Welcome to Minecraft Week Let's Play 219, aka the Easter edition.
Yep.
Got a thing for y'all tonight.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah, welcome to the new arena.
You're not supposed to be
one
to say that.
Oh,
so I can fly up in this one.
Smite me if you must.
Well, the first thing you'll notice is, hey, we got a new game warp that all of y'all worked really hard to get together.
Yeah, I worked so hard.
Yeah, especially Noxtaka. You really did all the work.
Holy crud, Nox is here!
So, wow, like you'll notice that like things are split up between luck, PvP, versus, and skill. Yeah.
I've literally only been awake for like 5 minutes, so I'm a bit slow.
And to make it easy for you, every time we have a tower game, you go to the tower corner, which is the one with the bedrock tower.
Oh.
And I'll send you straight to the tower game.
Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, and I got warped in here with you.
No, I didn't get this.
It's filled with clay. He says don't.
Oh.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
No.
Oh. When Gamer was testing this, I literally thought the game was finding potatoes. I didn't know it was eggs.
It was a surprise.
Okay. I'll let,
Oh, wait. Yeah.
Gamer's gonna do a thing.
Ice?
Yeah.
I can't read.
Congrats.
Can somebody just, like draw some pictures or something?
The Rabbit Overlord joined the game!
Oh, hello!
That's, like, the first person
that's hilarious.
Huh.
what is happening? Gamers are rabid. Well, you missed. It's funny. I thought it was funny.
I was
okay, gamer. He's a rabbit.
It's cool.
He's a rabbit.
Is he like a, is it like a special needs child? Or...
Wow.
He's a rabbit. All right.
Rap.it.
Ah, there's a handful of people on tonight that are new. That's neat.
So many handfuls.
That's pretty neat. Like Nox Taco, that guy's neat.
Yeah, I've never seen myself before.
Boy.
Oh my god, look at all these. Gamer.
Cheap, cheap.
I'm not lying, I really want the rabbit head.
Oh, that's Aqua. Huh, I haven't seen it.
Yep.
Gamer. Gamer. Gamer.
Aren't you two, like, best buds or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, he's the one who took me over here. So you could blame him for bringing me here.
Yeah, it's his fault.
Yeah.
What are you, fucking gay? Got him.
Come to LP and game. Poets, you're not the champ, no mo.
You know. I keep pushing enter to
so
try
did you, like,
type and
try to squeeze madam into officer?
There was an issue with the title.
We just usually give them a suffix.
Yeah,
I'll give you a suffix.
Man, I'm feisty tonight, Nox.
I'll give you the suffix.
So I have no idea what's going to happen tonight, so I'm going to play.
Cool.
And I'm gonna win.
So you say.
I have no place to put this gamer. You can give it to me after.
I say we break up into teams and then fight to the death. Like, Tunnel Snakes. I want to be Team Tunnel Snakes.
Oh, Lord.
Excuse me.
Okay. If I can make a custom thumbnail for this, that's gonna be it.
What?
Dude,
could
Marty win it?
Aqua to the scoreboard.
I'm not a rabbit, I'm a dragon. I just have a rabbit, so I feel
you're like a raggin.
Raggin. Like Ragnarok.
I was sitting with all of them today, and I took a picture of
it. Have you flashed yourself lately, Trey?
You're a rabbi.
Oh, interesting. I don't think I'm that either.
Wait, has anybody ever taken a picture of a rabbit in a rabbi costume?
If you put a rabbit into a rabbi costume, that's good news. They don't still very well.
Have you tried to do this before?
Put stuff on my rabbit? Absolutely.
Ooh.
Marissa, what have you tried to put on your rabbit? Just tell me, we won't be judging you.
Where?
You can put harnesses on them so that you can let them run around the yard.
Oh god, is that what you do? What do you do after you put the harnesses on? You know what? I don't want to hear it. I'm sorry.
Oh god.
Wow, you're into some shit.
I didn't know this about you, Marissa.
All of you.
Nothing.
I don't think
nothing
I
more than usual right talking right to yourself.
All right. Ready whenever you are, Master Gamer.
I ate too much chocolate.
No such thing.
Yes, there is such thing. Too much chocolate is when you start shitting your pants.
Yep.
All right. Objective is simple. Get 150 total eggs and get the dragon egg. There you go.
Look at that egg.
Get 150
eggs. Well, healing?
There's an egg on the floor! Fuck you!
Healing? No?
Oh.
I'm about to sprint. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Get 150 eggs! Go, go, go.
You might
Food
not be in the chat.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, Game of
Is.
Yeah.
Where them eggs at? Where them eggs at?
I'm really glad that we're using this prison. It was really nice, but we also
Yeah.
Well, we didn't build it.
Nope, I know.
We can go inside the building, yeah.
Yeah.
Are the eggs randomly generated?
Yeah.
Face randomly generates.
Wow.
You're funny.
I am funny.
Thank you.
If you get stuck, you just.
I don't see anything inside the jail.
I don't understand. Well, that's
fine. I didn't. Oh, how do you already have 9?
Ice behind you.
What?
Ice.
What? How?
What?
I have four.
Just like. I don't see any.
Yeah, I don't see any eggs, I think.
Egg!
Oh, I was trying to pick it up and I walked into the water bag. That's not
good.
Whoa. How are they?
What are these things in the
they ground? Are 16!
I don't see any eggs, but.
Yeah, I'm not sure I'm looking for the right stuff.
How are you getting so many?
Calm down.
Egg!
But, like.
Yo, suck it, nerd.
No, I don't.
Calling you a nerd.
But like,
you make me sad.
No, that's not an egg. What the heck? What the heck? When the world do you get these things?
Just find glowing eggs.
I didn't think somebody would get 25. I thought I was accomplished at 84.
26 eggs.
What the shit?
Hacker.
This one's 3, and I'm not 100% sure.
You're not 100? Okay, who here is going to RTX? Anybody? Anybody?
Ooh.
Am I supposed to have this head? Do I have a head?
You probably broke something on the ground.
I feel as if I did something wrong.
Well. Yeah, that's what my question is.
You could say it's an egg head.
Holy
shit!
Well, this lighthouse has an awesome view. Was this a guard? Yeah, I seriously don't see a damn thing.
Where are they?
Oh,
have you tried opening your eyes?
I went to go jump down into the mine shaft into the water, and so I teleported onto stone, and I have a half and a part and a half, so I took fall damage and teleported me.
That was really weird, finding all these eggs.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's no regen, by the way.
Yeah, all I keep finding is like the reskinned head things that look like eggs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you gotta find the glowing eggs.
I got negative.
I've been picking up literally every head that I find.
That's not mm-hmm. weird. Ice, no.
Oh, that,
shut
it's
up. I'll do what I want.
Glowing eggs, you ass.
I have 3 eggs.
Oh my god. No, you don't. You have 2.
I have 2?
Yes.
Oh shit, I have 2.
What does this button do?
What does this button do?
Wow, good song.
Where are them eggs at, dude?
Yeah, really.
Ground portion or something?
Yep.
Sick. Wow. Oh, there's. I found the egg in the tree.
There are eggs in. Oh, I fell in water.
Sick.
Any eggs in there?
No, but I spawned back at the start.
Oh yeah, that's a thing.
Nope.
I haven't seen an egg in probably like a decade.
Egg. Oh, there's an egg on this roof.
Hey, do you think
no?
You want
ice,
one?
No.
Here you go, sure. Chief.
Well,
what like a hat.
You know what this makes us?
We're eggheads.
Eggheads. Yeah, the egghead group. Wait, Ice, give one to Kaz, over here.
Kaz, you want an egg?
Kaz, you want an egg? Egg, Kaz, please.
Kaz!
Egg.
Kaz doesn't.
Kaz! Take this egg!
He doesn't want it.
No, there's an egg on the ground.
Ice. No, Ice, let's go in there.
Where?
The ship.
That would be helpful. Yeah. I haven't.
Where the world is 1866?
Egghead
now.
Do you press a button?
Let's go,
Ice.
We're all eggheads now.
I'm late, but I'm here. Hi.
Hi-o.
Let's go explore the boat.
I was outside using
we're gonna make, we're gonna take a nice cruise together, Ice.
Oh, it's so lovely.
Oh my gosh, it's so nice. Look at all these commodities.
We're all just having fun on our boat. Wow, look at that sailing.
Yeah, there's no eggs on these.
There's boats. No eggs on this boat.
Oh, there's an ender chest. Oh, it has all my stuff in it.
Well, we probably shouldn't have the ender chest there.
Sick.
I'm gonna destroy that ender chest right quick.
Dude, punch it. Oh, sick.
Alright, let's go.
Eggheads roll out.
Egg!
Yes, it is.
No! There's an egg right there.
No, there was an egg right there.
No!
I have a cookie.
I blame Ice for a wet one. Oh, the natural regen being turned off? Well, you know. Turn it back on. Another egg.
Oh, egg.
Yeah.
No, ice. Ice, help. I'm an animal. I'm trapped in.
You're an
ant. Like an animal.
Jesus.
Nope.
Here, use this egg to climb up.
Yes.
There's a chicken.
Wait, no. Ice, another one.
Hold up, let me go get another egg.
No, you have one on your head.
What? No, we can't take that off.
So if I follow this chicken around...
this solid
strategy. No, yeah. That one doesn't.
Wait, Ice, there's a chicken here. It lays eggs.
It does lay eggs.
Poop.
I ran over one
poop.
And I think it counted.
Poop. It won't show.
I want this one.
Oh, dude. That's a jazzy egg right now.
Dude.
Dude, that's sick.
Minecraft is taking forever.
No, Ace, wait. There's like a courtyard over here. You want to go check that out?
Yeah, sure, let's
get that out.
So, can I be official spectator in a boat?
No,
once I'm in.
Wait, no. Where'd Kaz go?
Kaz probably
didn't talk about
Kaz.
Kaz oh, wait, Riscord's here. Do you want to give him an egg?
No, he doesn't.
I have a spare egg for you. Egg!
Where do I go?
Be an egghead with us.
I legit don't see any eggs!
Yeah.
No eggs here. I don't know how BJ rules has 69.
Yeah, I don't. How the sh. Hey, he's 69 then.
Me neither.
You would never.
Maybe he's a cheater.
Cheater.
Anything in here?
No.
Guard pants.
No, that one's mine!
Oh, is there a.
I can't buy pants.
No. Yeah, I can't either.
There's a spectator thing.
There's 150 damn eggs?
Well, to collect.
Oh, Lord.
No, gamer, I think 150.
Oh.
It's fine.
Wait,
just can't
oh! Us!
Is the dragon egg like the.
Are those the showers?
Or is it. The egg that you
no, so we have to head to the showers.
Alright, cool.
There's no way for me to, there's no way for me
wait,
to...
Wait, do you only get the dragon egg if you've collected all the other eggs? Wait, I see...
Yay! I finally found a...
Secret.
Good damn egg!
That's it.
We found a secret.
Oh, this way.
There's a secret.
Ice, this is where the Jews hid.
Oh, Lord!
Okay, Chief.
DJ at 83 there.
Hey, Chris Gord,
no.
Oh, no! Oh, we're back at start.
Wait, I think there's an egg on top of this house over here.
Yay! Now I'm finally finding eggs!
Alright, I'm putting my egg in this item frame. Oh, those are maps.
I mean, this is a big place, I mean.
Well, there was an egg over here earlier, but I don't know where it went.
Game mode 4.
Oh my god.
No, we don't really
want to. What's happening? It's game
mode 3. Oh, I thought. Oh,
idiot.
Okay, whatever.
That's good.
Your face is a spectator area, gamer. Yeah. Oh!
This thing will move.
Alright, we're making a break for it, Nox. Let's go, let's go.
Alright, let's go. Let's join that cow.
Give ice. Okay.
Dude, it's gonna be like Shawshank.
I can't. Reach it.
Reach it?
Alright, you know what? This is what we'll do. Right here.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Let's go. No!
Ah, oh, son of a. It disa-freaking-peered.
It didn't work. Making a break for it. There's an egg!
Go get it.
Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe
we'll
give it to both of us. Nobody's around. Nobody can see it.
Away! Me out of the game. I gotta go do something. Playing the game, though.
Hey, you found food. That's even more valuable.
Yeah!
Yeah. Wait, damn, it's...
There's another one!
What? Yay, I found this!
Two in a row?
I found the cheat. Woo! Oh, yay, I found... Oh, I've gotten 17 now. Sweet! Eggs. Yeah, I finally found the eggs.
Oh, no, somebody got it. No, Marissa got it.
No!
Damn it, DJ, what the hell?!
That made
what's going on here?
We're eggs.
Do we have to go get the dragon egg, or is that a thing?
New logo.
Oh, hey, I found my way into Shawshank.
Oh, is that you over yonder?
Could be.
I want your eggs.
My eggs.
Oh, it's where you'd be.
Guys, can we make this thing go faster?
No, but I see an egg. We're going straight for the egg.
Alright,
where am I going?
No!
Nope, give me.
Oh, she tried stealing my
ice. Ice, we should go a different way. This is really slow.
What, wow. Boat?
Poets, you want a boat? No, get on!
Nice. Nope.
Rejected.
Get back here.
No, go on.
Poets, here, wear this.
No, I'm not wearing that, no.
What?
Be an egghead with us.
No, I'm fine, thank you.
Egg!
Don't egg him on.
No!
No! Oh, another egg! Oh, we got it.
Yeah, I did.
Let's go over here, there's more eggs here.
Where do we go if we want to participate, or is it too late?
You're too late.
You go to, LP, you hit the tower button.
I see. You can't.
And you teleport here.
Do you see any eggs?
And then you become a butt.
Sick.
You sit inside a room because he can't actually.
This is why Ice is a madman, because he's so helpful.
Dude, I'm just hanging out with poets.
Dude,
we're daytime buddies.
Poets doesn't want to be.
Not this
cool.
Week.
Not this. Not
this
week.
This week, I'm going
back to school.
No. Alright, let's just run around DJ and get any eggs that he might get.
He's gonna lag around. He's lagging.
I'm Atlanta.
Just surround DJ.
Maybe he's hacked
by
the president.
Yeah.
So many limbs that I do not recognize here.
Yahar.
Alright, we already ran around here. We need to go get eggs.
And then
yay!
Oh, DJ. Got it.
Good.
What the heck?
Egg!
Nope.
So, I found... What's that? Two...
There's one up there on the roof.
So, I found a sack of, stone in the air. Egg!
Who
wants to tell me where this dragon is?
Me.
Around
the oh, shit! Door.
I don't think it's gonna work.
Yeah, I think you did that gamer while I was right in front.
There's eggs up there on the roof.
Yeah, there are.
Okay.
Yeah, the eggs seem to be spawning in batches for me.
I'm doing pretty decent.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm actually.
Yes.
Oh shit. Oh.
Nox, get it.
Yes.
Go how away. Do you have 18 where? Eggs?
Oh, no, it's fine.
I collected them.
Yeah.
There's a bunch at the start.
They seem to just, like, spawn in batches or something.
Yeah, I think that's really what it is.
I'm in a jungle.
Batches nowhere near me.
Well, you're just running.
They don't even. I'm not even sure the batches cover half the map.
They should.
Nah, gamer wouldn't build a game that doesn't work like that. I don't know why you're laughing. Gamer's actually really good. Gamer's awesome.
Yeah.
Wait, ice.
No, so I'm that's what this game is.
The roofs. What?
No, it
egg.
Was
egg.
Egg.
How do we roof? Get the egg.
Well, you want a roof or a roofie?
What?
Some of the jokes, lately, man.
Yeah,
let's
just.
Little.
Got it.
I can't drop it.
And there's no water.
Mine.
So, because I had work, I'm not able to participate, right?
No.
Yep.
Well, you can participate. You're not going to participate anywhere close to winning.
Thank
no,
you.
You
okay,
can't.
I guess teleport is a try and then teleport is a game.
No!
Wait, where'd you go, egg brother?
Brother.
Brother.
Wait, where did you go? Ice Fetus.
Alright.
What I find funny is that
ride
I asked
that boat
about
around.
What I found funny
boat.
Is that I asked about this in this game. Well,
there
not this
go.
Game, but that island last week.
We didn't have this planned right when you asked about it last week.
Which is even funnier.
Is there any reason why I have to be in the boat?
No, Ice is just being funny.
Ice, I just found a bunch of eggs over here.
Did you?
Impressive.
Wow.
You got 25, you dirty hacker.
Oh, Ice in the hundreds as well.
DJ Wolf has 124, dude.
How do I egg?
Mark somehow is second.
How do I egg? You're not even on the scoreboard, dude. I do.
Not. Where you be?
Wait, where'd you go? I just
probably
got you, fam.
Probably the same place I got myself stuck.
So.
I just realized I didn't update Twitch.
Where you be?
This one.
Where are you stuck?
It happened.
I'm in a boat.
Stop moving, and I'll break a block.
Only
and I'll just place a dirt block. There you go.
I'm in a boat sailing through the wet jungle.
I just have to.
I am not getting any eggs.
See
I don't
other
think
people
you're
trying
very
I'm trying. What?
Yeah, we are trying. We're looking around.
I'm not in a
no.
boat.
No, we're not.
We were in a
boat
for like 2 minutes earlier. All right.
Mm-hmm.
And I got 2 eggs while being in the boat, excuse you. I got more eggs while being in that boat than I have not.
Then I guess you have
that might be true.
That sounds like a personal problem.
It's highly true. Highly likely. Highly, yeah. Who's in the boat floating away? Is that Ryder?
Alcatraz Powerhouse. Ooh, I can sabotage the whole power for this place.
All right, Ryder, I'm with ya. Let's go.
Be careful about turning off the power, you might spawn RGB.
I
just
see you floating away in the boat off in the distance.
Oh, I see an egg!
I like this map. This is a pretty map.
It is.
It really is.
Aw, thank you.
This is the good content I came back for.
Good?
Hey, not.
Alright, and that's
not.
Good content I left
I got
for.
Some good content for you.
Yeah?
I'm just waiting for the Great Apple Hunt V2.
Is there an apple hunt?
Yeah.
What? You went there for the apple hunt?
Sounds
the greatest part of 2014.
Sounds like that sounds like a hole.
Wow. What is going on here?
Hey guys, remember when Rye King's Court and how awesome it was?
Remember when I accidentally won your King's Court? Me too.
Yeah. There's no real competition. Like, you know who's gonna win, like, from the start.
Wow!
That's not true. There were, like, 5 of us with 3 blocks at the end of the nice one.
Yeah.
Oh, it's basically you willingly submitting yourself to suffrage.
So what King's Court is, for those of you who don't know, King's Court is an event that we have every once in a while where a person who's currently the king, which in this case is me, has different tasks for people to complete. And if you complete 4 tasks, you become king. Yeah, it's, it's heavily based on the original Achievement Hunter.
I just fell through the world.
We changed it. Oh, sick. Man.
I think that's your internet.
Holy crap, 127? Damn!
Go try.
Did you finish it?
Eggs seem to spawn in batches, Tola.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you were gonna do that, the...
Don't talk about it!
I'm just gonna say, you told me about it.
I did tell
you. Is that still happening?
Eventually. I've just been really busy with, school.
That's good.
Yes.
Like, I shouldn't even be here right now, but I am.
Because you should be raiding Desolate Tomb.
I should be doing Desolate Tomb, right?
Oh, weren't you supposed to get...
I found an egg by accident! Sick, and now I'm jumping in water. I jumped in
nice
water.
Fears.
What's up?
Okay. Weren't you supposed to get Taco Bell at Dalton?
Something
about Taco Bell and Dalton.
I'm gonna talk about later, dude.
Oh, okay.
It's gonna be sick.
Dude, you're gonna
It's gonna make you sick.
There's a button on top of the lighthouse. What's this for? It has a command block. Let me check.
Little button.
That's a kill tag. I don't want to do that.
Oh.
It kills the eggs.
Kills the tubes.
Alright. Can we not do these jokes anymore?
What is up with you and Jeeves today, man?
I just love Jeeves. Grape juice.
I was going to say, he's Jeeves in a joke.
Knox, you
this kills the
Knox, Jesus Christ.
This kills the crab.
Now I remember why I didn't miss
them. Egg! Oh! Screw you! Screw you,
yeah,
ninja!
You found my stuff? Shit.
Yeah, TJ picked it up.
No! My egg cat! No!
Egg.
You can't drop shit anyway.
Come on, DJ. Come on.
Okay, DJ, at this point, you just have to win.
No.
We're
no.
so close.
Try
oh,
win.
Oh. Oh, yes, please win, try.
You have to find the Ender Dragon Egg. And I have
my
not
policy.
Where that is.
My policy is that
come
if
you have to find an Ender Dragon Egg too?
Oh. Well,
not
dude, I'm going to find eggs like no other.
Yeah.
Egg.
I mean, I have like
egg.
Oh, how the hell do I get upstairs?
Subtle brag there.
I just want to be on a fucking
glitch it. Nope.
How many do I have? I have 14.
Dude, I just need like a million more.
Yeah, I
found a castle that says it's available.
I might
live in this castle.
Then this score is fine, but it's gonna be a regular game.
It's an event.
I found a castle that says it's for the taking. It's less of a castle and more of a wall.
My finger's getting confused.
There's an egg in the command box.
There's an egg in the
What?
We're all so
oh, that's not the egg. That's a different egg.
By all you mean.
Oh, hey. It's really close to where my house is. Or my eventual
house.
That's cool.
I see it, but I need to get out of the
prison.
Oh, no, I
did get it. Sorry.
I need to do a prison break.
Movie. Is this a future game, or what is it?
This is a past game.
Past game that we never used.
Yeah. No, we used it.
Used it, but not like...
It was
as a regular
event,
game.
Then, it was
let me rephrase my statement. It's not a game that we play regularly.
No. Wasn't it like Donnybrook or something?
Damn it, dude.
Donnybrook, yeah.
Yeah, that's what it was. But before that, didn't Jobsy build this?
Yeah,
it was a sucky teammate and Jobsy worked on it.
It was like a prison break game thing. I think. It was a long time ago. But but it was pretty fun.
Hey, you're pretty fun. Hey, poets.
Thanks, Dad.
Wait, are there different types of eggs?
Yeah, there's like...
Yeah, there's one that's worth 1 point and one that's 5 points. I'm not even playing this game anymore with ice.
You can't really
yeah, I don't know the there. Difference. They all look the same.
Yeah, they all just glow.
You get, yeah, they're all skylighted.
No wonder you guys got some... I wonder I was so flabbergasted earlier.
Yeah, I had forgotten about that too.
Is the dragon egg still a thing?
Gabberflasted.
I'm just on the roof jumping around, and if I see an egg, I pick it up.
I don't understand the dragon egg.
There's
nothing in there, huh? Flap is detailed as shit.
Dude, you guys are I fell! I lived!
He fell.
Hi, Ice.
Hey,
Ice
dude.
Fell.
Fail. Oh.
Hey, wow. Ag, shit. Poets.
Yo.
Poets.
Yo.
You still have to build your window.
Yeah, I do. You're right. Where can I get the glass?
Yeah, that's what it was. You had to collect a set amount of items so you could, like, build a contraption to escape, but it wasn't really a contraption. Oh, this is awkward. Oh, no, there is a button in here. Okay, good.
Whoa.
Wow.
DJ,
what
I support
did I
that.
Ever do to you to deserve that?
DJ, what?
I just fell in water and didn't get teleported. That's pretty neato. Oh, never mind.
Relax.
God damn it. I was going on an adventure doing some parkour.
Oh, well, that's my
fault. Trying to support his town mate.
I know. I don't care.
Let try win.
Hey,
there's an egg.
Close to me, I'm almost.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, ice, please.
Yeah.
Oh, you're so, egg. You guys were so close to me. I might as well.
I'm at 25, bitch.
I mean, why not?
No, I totally got that one.
Still not on
what?
Floorboard.
I landed on it.
Yo, ice. What a loser.
No, so you're about to lose your place on the scoreboard, bruh.
Mm-hmm.
Bruh.
That's actually probably your Ryder first, if this, unless Ryder gets a point.
Oh, enough. Tries that 140. Yeah. That 140.
Yes, try. Yes, try.
10 more.
You got this.
And plus I got a 5.
Yeah, 5 more.
Uh-oh.
DK finds those especially.
Oh, shit. We gotta get the D egg. You gotta get the Dargon egg.
The dick
egg?
That's gonna be impossible.
If you get the Dargon egg, you're in.
You have to get the Deku Sprout?
Yeah, you have to get the Dargon egg.
There's only one Dragon egg.
Yeah, exactly. That's why there's only one winner.
This is gonna be
weird.
Forever. Well, I'd say like the first to 150.
No game. Make them have to search for it.
Not until someone gets to 150.
Evens the playing field a little bit more.
You wanna reveal a location? Well, let's get the 150 first.
Does it? Can you only pick it up if you have 150 eggs?
I think not revealing it's pretty neat. That gives me time to get 125
points
and win.
Oh, darn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
I found a pig named Pig.
Cool. Oh.
I don't know why there's just randomly a pig named Pig, but it's there.
Poets, am I ever going to get my poke points from PokeOwl?
You
Well, I haven't redeemed any of them.
What can I redeem them for, poets?
What?
Your soul?
This place. You three times because these furnaces are burning.
I'm the Rose and Dusty expert.
What? There was an egg up here. I was about to get it.
Some black spindles.
Oh shit, dude!
Welcome, whoever you
Destiny
are.
Destiny expert.
Oh, is this? How the shit did I get in this building in the first place? I can't get out.
53, but now you gotta find the dark tank, and that's how you win.
Well,
if you can find that Dargon egg, you can be the winner.
I want a Dargon egg.
That Dagon egg.
Dagon Dargon egg.
Well,
egg.
Nobody's gonna help me.
Well, I think I broke something.
You got help during shopping list. Shut up.
So did you.
No, I didn't.
Your help wasn't better.
I didn't get any help during that.
Sick.
The only thing I had was me and Zeph were just doing hours along each other.
Yeah, count as
that's called
piece.
Helping each other.
That wasn't helping. We're doing them side by side.
Mm-hmm. As a couple.
Yeah.
Romantically in love.
Because we like that ish.
Ish.
Gosh dang, I cannot remember how the hell I got inside this damn building in the first place.
Scoreboard, I can almost taste it.
Well, I need to go lower. I need to go deeper.
What do you think it tastes like?
Penis?
Pretty ditzy.
Oh, shit.
Wait, did DJ find it? Or is that why you...
No, he's got 150, but he has not won yet.
Well, somebody said yay, DJ, so I...
Could have hit 150.
I have 150 in my heart.
God damn it.
Doesn't count.
No.
Nice, we've been trying real hard. I think we deserve a victory.
Yeah, we've tried our little heart out.
No hand.
And that's all that matters, is trying.
No hand, gamer.
I say no hint unless... Yeah,
is the true hint that I just really long you time. This head
I say no
picked off the ground?
Yeah.
Okay.
No hint unless it's really far in and nobody's won yet.
Yeah, it's so far in.
Yeah, give a hint. Hey, gamer, give a hint when I hit 150.
Give me the hint when I'm standing on top of the dragon egg and I win.
So, never gonna happen? Or...
Hey,
I'm sorry, I believe in you, buddy.
I can do it. I'm gonna win. Right now, the comeback is real.
Okay, so I'm...
Eggs just spawned.
That being said, I don't see any fucking eggs.
Eggs should, like, a new round just spawned.
Nowhere near me, apparently.
Oh, I think I found my way out.
Are there, like, hot spots for eggs? Like, damn.
I have never found one inside, so... I don't know.
There's some on the roof.
Oh.
They tend to be on the roof.
I think it has to be, like, exposed to sky or something.
Oh, come on. Yay! I'm out! Yay! I got out of that damn building! All the doors leading to outside were locked.
Is the dragon egg randomly generated too, or is it like, can it be inside?
I imagine it's hidden.
Well, that's alright, cool, good answer.
Egg!
I'm at place there, so it could be
I won for myself.
Okay, that's a better answer.
I mean, I'm not in the game, so I couldn't tell you anything. I have also.
Got it.
I'm a completely uneducated guest here.
I'm on the scoreboard, I'm a winner!
Woohoo!
Oh, no! Oh, oh.
Knox, Knox, get a thing, kick him off. Oh wait, no, you're already on. Who's not on it?
I'm not.
Get a thing, kick him off.
Yeah, kick him. Kick him in the butthole.
Get ice off that scoreboard.
Fucking kick.
Pumpkin,
oh,
pumpkin,
Ryder,
pumpkin
did
can.
You find it? Now you're telling DJ.
Aww.
Oh, I'm pretty sure there's like a buy thing for 150. I'm pretty sure that's a thing.
Yeah, I know. I don't have the egg yet anyway.
Was it really?
Fucking dick. You don't even need it, GJ. Why'd you get that egg? You ass.
Oh, that's different. That's...
GJ.
Someone can't do letters.
But, no, I was not paying attention.
I always pay attention.
Not.
What are we talking about? Who's paying attention? What?
I'm at 34.
Yay! Yay, I'm at to break 50.
Who's paying attention? And second of all, who's attention?
What's happening?
And how much are you paying him?
Gamer was on first. She remembered where the egg was.
No, I don't.
Who's
not there?
Oh! Hey, I found Edgar.
Cool. No, you won't. I tried.
Wasn't he like here like the whole time?
Actually, no. I don't think he was.
He was in Discord before I joined.
Oh yeah, I was just listening in.
I don't fucking know.
Eggs.
Try to not find like the last few eggs.
About time I died.
Who came out? What?
What?
I'm coming up.
Well, Trey's more important. She has one more egg than you.
Aww. Wait. Insulting Marissa to compliment me? No, I don't allow that.
Try your off.
True, you have one more act than her. You're in the lead.
No, it's TJ.
We're in the lead between the two of you.
Yeah.
Go try. Get that egg.
Yeah.
Nobody egg. Wants me to win. My
I want you to win.
Okay,
Marissa, I don't want you to win because I'm your brother. It's my job to want you to lose everything.
I know. You're an outlier.
Oh, look, an egg. I found an egg.
I find one to catch up trying to catch you.
No, I'm almost off the scoreboard.
Good.
Now go find it. God damn it.
It's okay.
Big shout out to eggs.
Alright, Marissa's at 150.
So they just have to find the dragon egg now.
I have no idea.
I got a 5-pointer.
Dragon egg. It's all
about that. Gonna bamboozle you hard.
So I realize that 5-pointer.
But I have bamboozle insurance.
Like wolf eggs.
No gamer. No.
Special eggs. Yeah.
Don't do it.
No. No race.
No race.
Make it.
Wait for like 5 people to get to 150.
Make it an actual hunt. Instead of just here's where it is,
like
well,
5 or so,
go grab it.
That's
so is it an egg legit. Or is it like a bison?
It's a dragon egg. All I know is that you somehow have to get the dragon egg. To the south.
Yeah, eggs are scarce right now.
Tola, I think this is the first time I've ever seen you in game.
Oh god. Titan.
Did you bat in the test you were saying that's obvious and hidden apparently?
Oh, the green buttons are boosts. They're like helpful little boosty.
Yeah, but they cost you
boost.
Eggs.
They cost eggs?
Yeah.
Are you fucking joking, mate?
I'm not even in the game. How do I know more about it than you guys?
It didn't say that in the sign.
Yes, it did.
It did.
It did.
It absolutely did.
The blue ones are speed boosted.
I'm okay with that.
No wonder. Wait, are they permanent or are they just like?
They're like for a minute, dude.
Dude,
I'm gonna shit down my asshole.
No wonder I had no points at the beginning. I spent
them. I'm okay with this.
Ooh. Ooh. I found an underground railroad.
Yeah.
Dude, just like the...
Shut up.
The tears.
Yeah.
The slaves.
Best... What?
The underground railroad.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
say so.
Oh.
Who's getting punched in the face?
Dude, I'm at 43!
Yeah.
Dude, I'm on the roof.
I'd say I'm proud of twice, but...
Dude, no. If I can get to 150, then I'll be proud.
I'm on a tree. Woo!
You
might not see the egg at all.
Where?
You!
Egg!
Ooh, no, if Ryder found the egg, Ryder would immediately tell DJ.
That's what I thought. Actually.
Probably in a whisper.
Oh,
wow.
I see it.
They like lovers or something?
No, it's that DJ wants him. Sorry, DJ's from Ohm and. Yeah.
What the fuck is Ohm?
It's a town.
It's a town.
It's basically the wittiest town at this point.
It's the only active town at this point.
Ugh. Because towns fell apart.
Downtown USA is pretty active.
Yeah, sorry. By the way, the jump boost was supposed to wear off, but I still have it. Oh, nope, it went away.
Loser.
My hand is
shaking. Yeah, I'm rocking it right now.
I have 38.
44.
58.
17.
I don't know.
38.
We find this thing, we can't.
Come on. Just let me get lucky enough to break 60.
The office part of me really, really wants to just start flying.
Alright, so I'm catching up.
God. 1 point behind me.
0 points.
Oh, wow!
What?
I went from 58 to 63.
Oh, ice for you.
Wow, you got a five pointer. So shocked.
Yeah, that is not.
Who's winning now?
I like jump scared my own head because I saw the five change from a five to a six.
No gamer.
Just edit it.
Egged it.
So if I find the egg, but I only have like 40 points, do I win?
That's if you want to win.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I'm guessing that would be try.
Hmm? Why would you assume that?
Because he said he didn't want Mercer to win.
What if he really likes DJ?
Oh, know. Shit.
I don't know.
What if he secretly had a crush on DJ and none of us ever knew?
Oi?
Okay. Ice, are you cheating on
me? Let's see what this did.
I dropped a piece of gum and I don't know where it went. It was still inside the wrapper, so I was hoping.
Where does this lead to?
Wait, are you in the parkour area?
I don't know.
Parkour area? This whole place is a parkour area.
You're doing shit, dude.
I don't know where it
is. Well, I'm jumping in the water. To the beginning!
The groom?
Hello, Iceface.
It just now registered to me that this place is a prison.
Yep.
We were discussing whether it was worth having the, just in the prison as it is a prison. And then decided that a prison was a prison place for an A. I mean...
Well, you're not wrong.
And even more of that, it's Alcatraz.
I'm afraid to touch bone snack, I don't want to spend my thing.
I mean, it's, Emerald
or
diamond.
Yeah, you buttons
ooh
scare me.
They should.
Ooh! Oh, I touched water.
You don't know what buttons do at night.
What do buttons do at night?
What?
They press.
What's your buttons, Dad?
I'll tell you, DJ, I don't care who wins. I just want to win.
Yeah, this place is freaking Alcatraz. I see it now.
Rick, good job, you figured it out.
I can't open it.
No, you can't.
Except if you win.
Whoever made this did a good job recreating Alcatraz.
Yeah.
We have no idea who made it.
It was Jobsy, I think.
We found a schematic for it.
Oh,
oh really?
Oh.
Okay. That makes sense.
They edited it for purposes for a game.
Yeah, I have been to Alcatraz before. Went twice.
Wow.
How'd you get in?
Not as a prisoner.
What the fuck is this?
Yeah, I visited for a 2-year stay. Oh, am I kidding? Nobody goes to Alcatraz for 2 years.
I've been there twice.
I know, I was joking around saying that you went there for 2 years.
People
are
at 50.
And then I commented that no, nobody ever goes there for only 2 years.
In the building.
Ow.
Well, you got the egg.
Yes, Riz.
Is it an actual dragon? Is it like an item on the ground, or is it like...
Except they didn't make it out of duct tape, they made it out of prison jackets and duct tape.
Or it's a button. You said it's a button, right?
Oh, is it? I've been looking for a dragon.
Don't they have that boat somewhere in a museum?
Probably.
Alright, Noxus, check the showers.
They did, however, have a duct tape boat.
There's
none
inside, by the way.
Just don't drop the soap.
It has to be exposed to sunlight.
Wait, it has to be exposed?
It has to be exposed to sky, I'm pretty sure, because, like, we found none.
It says you. You don't know ish.
You do. What? No ish, you idiot. Yeah.
So I think
we don't know if that's the rule for the dragon egg.
Yeah.
We're not looking for the... Well, yeah.
Tell coworkers. No.
This is an egg place.
Yes.
Yes, that would be good.
Alright, Ice.
Okay.
I knew it!
Oh, look. Ice, let's go over here. Maybe it's over here.
Maybe it's the left, not over there.
Thing. Have you checked over here?
Oh, do you know?
Oh, egg.
Egg. Oh, great.
Oig.
What about in this red thing over here? Red sand thing. This is outside.
Ow.
Nope.
Oh, how the shit do I get up there?
Okay.
Look and pray.
You might, you could get a jump boost potion.
Eh, not worth the cost. Oh, and that's not even up.
Come on.
I didn't follow the whole coast. It's not
violent. We're working together.
You mean outside? You just mean outside the jail, or just outside in general, open the air?
That's good.
How'd you get over there so fast?
He flew.
I'm a ninja.
He's sick.
Ninja rules.
Hey, dog.
There's a dog on top of one of these buildings. Oh, wait, no, it's inside the building. Okay, the building just hadn't loaded yet.
Wait a minute, is it outside? Like, in the sky?
Guys, can you name characters in Destiny, or does it just have your name on them?
Everyone's me. What?
What?
Characters.
It's like that. It's like that episode
do I
of
name Doctor characters in Destiny. Yeah, of course, they're characters in Destiny.
Can you name them? Like, other than you're just using it.
Yeah.
Dude, it's in the lighthouse.
So Buckshot,
oh, name your own characters. No.
Yeah. Oh, that's stupid. I want Buckshot with one to be in Destiny too.
I mean, like,
wait, did he say it's like open to air or outside the jail?
He said you can look up, you see sky.
Why is there a Christmas tree?
Because why not? It's always Christmas time.
So yeah,
it's always Christmas in Philadelphia.
Has anybody tried looking on the roof?
No.
I was on the roof like a decade ago. I didn't see shit up there.
Yeah, like 3 decades. Dude, so many kids. Oh, damn it, my monitor went out.
Oop.
My rip. How? Oh,
there it is.
That happened.
Oh, my monitor just like goes black sometimes.
Oh, shit.
Me too.
That's racist.
Is it?
No, you're right, but what am I?
Honestly, I feel like that tells a bit too much. Because I don't imagine that happens in very many circumstances.
Is there a bunch of eggs spawning on roofs?
Head to the roof.
Where this egg is. Wait, Ice, I have an Ender Dragon egg in my house. Let's go get that.
There's like eggs on the roof, so it's possible that it might be on the roof. Because when you go one up there, no one got
it. I turned on the light switch, and it caused a lot of lag inside. Whoops.
I have 2 in my house. That means we could both win. Just like Hunger Games.
Riz, don't, because there's nothing good to know out there. Ow.
Oh, well, can't go back.
So wait, you didn't know for sure 100% that we could get to it?
Just confirmed that it can be done.
And that turns is what we call a patch.
I have the faintest idea.
So what he's saying is it's really easy to find, but no one's found
it. Does Commander know where it is?
trailer?
I mean, I doubt it, but like...
And I've been on the roof, I don't see shit.
Well, it would probably wasn't placed
it's, it's at coordinates 520, 520.
Do I need jump boost to enter? Is jump boost the
okay.
So that just found an area that I could get up without him, so I just wanted to spend the money on it.
Can you give us like a wheel or something?
You will remember this.
It's out in the air and you can reach it without any boost.
That's not a riddle!
What is it?
Not a riddle, I just...
that reminds me, I've got a funny stupid to share with y'all. Unfortunately, no, but it could have used a riddle.
Not
is the riddle named Tom?
Who
Harry Potter? No. I didn't get it till you said that. No, but so at my Target every year we do a Easter egg hunt on the sales floor. And so there's a golden egg hidden somewhere that if you find it, you turn it into HR and you get some sort of special prize. But, and the only hint that the person who had it gave us was that it was at their head height. And
you know how tall the guy is.
Yeah. Yeah, well, that's the other part of it, is the whoever hit it was taller than most everyone else.
Would you get the play of the month?
I have no idea.
Guys, I did it. I parkoured.
Yeah, that's my question. I really don't
like it. Slime lot.
I don't know where this bitch is.
Oh.
Oh, look.
Oh, hey, I'm on the scoreboard now.
Nice work.
Pretty good, yeah.
Make me happy.
I just noticed that, I'm sorry.
You're the people's hero.
I am smart.
I think all eggs should be worth five now. Move this process along.
Sweet.
It's fun.
So is this purple building was like, part. Oh. This building like it.
Part was really fun. The jumping around and almost killing myself is not.
That's my favorite part. What?
It's always your favorite part, guys.
Should you give them a direction?
It's found an
hour. I don't know.
I want an.
Yeah, I was just about to say, I've been recording for an hour.
You can give them a hint, but don't make it, like, blatantly obvious.
Don't egg us on.
Oh. Gosh, damn it. They are!
No. Clearly, you just need to give the cords.
And it's gonna cause excruciating pain until it's over.
I mean, really, I'm more just shell-shocked from all this.
What is this half of the island game?
I'm poached. Does anybody have some water?
Get it.
So, break it down to a half?
This half?
That doesn't make any sense.
Gonna guess a good thing, share the island in half? Just down the middle?
Do a quarter.
Okay. Yeah, she gets that half, you get the other half.
Can I get down here from that dying? Well, we'll find out.
Nope!
Blow up the part of the island that isn't. That's not the egg.
Ice fish, I think I see you.
And to think it all boils down to this.
Can someone smite him, please?
Everybody's just scrambling to find the egg.
Oh, mega lag.
You guys just gotta figure out. You just gotta see the sunny side, you know, like part of this.
I think
he's
slowly healing.
Yeah.
I think he'll be scrambled.
I already you scrambled.
Guys, we gotta take it over easy here.
I'm just waiting for Poets to leave.
Oh, hello. Oh,
whoa.
No. Oh. Woo! It's over! It sorry. Ends!
Wait, I wanna see where it was. I wanna see how many times I ran past.
Okay.
It was on a building. Is it still there, so if I can go look at it?
Hey. Nothing. I think we need to start with these egg puns. No yolks about it.
Who said that?
I
was by this building. I was in this building. I was around this building.
That was
a huge purple
egg, and I
didn't.
I'm flying in the air, so I'm not next to the egg anymore.
And Ashok, are you in a? And are you in the survival world now?
I'll take a second place there. Try and I tie for a second.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Okay. I'm going to.
Nox. Is he gone?
I do not see him in chat.
He might be in Team 6. Just a hunch.
I just realized the carpet in the luck segment looks like a egg.
Wait, where is it?
Oh yeah, has anybody actually noticed that the logo has changed?
So, team game?
Yeah, Nox is at the cathedral.
Okay.
Wait, are we still playing games?
Yeah, still
playing yeah.
Games. That's gonna be a team game, so have two.
Versus?
Yes.
Kingdom Rush.
There it is.
I think everyone's in Team 6.
Not everyone, just the people who made egg puns. My wrath cannot be avoided.
Wait, why wasn't I moved to Team 6 then?
because I didn't realize it was using made upon. I can definitely banish you down if you want. Gamer, you're not the one who needs to apologize.
So, what game are we playing?
Playing, Kingdom Rush. I announced it 3 times, but people moved me into a different chat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, who could have done that?
I wonder. There's only, like, three people on here that have access to do that.
Including yourself.
Awesome, green bye.
I'll move
me. I mean, really, he was just taking himself on.
Wait, what happened?
You both got moved down to a different channel.
Why?
No, I didn't.
Because you made an egg plant.
What's up?
Oh, wait, I was actually moved. I couldn't tell.
No, not you.
What are we playing next?
Kingdom Rush.
I wasn't being.
Kingdom Rush!
Why is the cash game button not work?
Because it's not a cash game.
I know. I suppose there is no cash game, it's experience game.
Yep. No economy, just experience.
Where is it? There it is. Kingdom Rush. As a note, if I'm king, I'm just doing full-on rush, because otherwise this game is going to take forever. So whoever ends up on the team, just hope that you don't have me as a king.
This is the 14 one, right?
The 14?
No, there's only 2 teams.
That's Castle.
Okay, gotcha. Thank you.
So, Nox, what'd you think of the cathedral?
It was big.
Yeah, it's badass, man.
What's G50 would make more sense if the eggs were, like, pointed at, like, 5 and 10. I think that would've been better.
Yeah.
Because that would technically still be quicker than the 1 and 5.
Yeah, I've been working on that since January.
Nobody's moving. Is there a lag or something?
Dude, college presentation? What?
No, there's no lag.
Server's about to go down for me. Yep.
Oh no.
Rip.
No.
It timed out.
That's bad, man. Sorry for your loss.
Feels awful, man.
Feels terrible, man. So bad. Alright. So yeah, Kingdom Rush. If you've never played this game before, what's going to happen is... there are 2 teams, and each team has a king. The goal is to kill the other team's king. At the same time, there'll be a couple knights. And those couple knights, they're a little bit stronger than everyone else. But the king and the knights only have 1 life. So if you're a knight and die, you're out. Everyone else, you have infinite lives, but you're much weaker. So, yeah. Hey man. 1 more month and then I can actually plant it.
Oh, what the?
My king's court was in, like, what was it?
Last call for king, I don't know, like, October? Who cares?
You trying to get kicked
off? Is that a dragon egg?
Yes.
Yeah, it was October.
It's when my school ends, forever.
Oh, you graduating?
Yeah.
Yay!
Ping.
Yeah.
Facebook ping.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have a job when you get done? You have a job?
Okay, here we go.
Gonna move out? Gonna move out? Get a job? Yeah, fine. We will be in Team 2, in Vent, currently, so I'm just gonna download Vent.
Oh yeah, go download Vent real quick. Make sure it's not Mumble.
Very impressive. Oh no, I never installed. But if I ever didn't install it.
I still have it on my laptop. Just because if you, for some reason, you ever have to use the gamut, setting up is then it is a pain. I don't have to do that again.
I just never bothered because I'm lazy.
Mountain Dew has an item. Is he supposed to have a flower?
It's a flower.
He's flowering.
But is that all he has?
Google that slide.
That's cheating. Ban him. Remove Ohm.
Nuke Ohm.
Oh, Lord. Welp, I'm king.
Oh, I'm a knight. Can I just say that I still have every intent of charging in?
You can. Just unless you don't have, I have no one.
I have no items.
Wait, everybody doesn't have items?
Yeah.
We don't.
Do the tactic that we used to do right here?
Yes. Yes.
All right, you go guard this way, you guard that way.
But hi.
You know that they're still in the chat, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're not saying where we are.
Yeah.
But there's really only one hiding spot you go to with this.
You don't know.
What's that? As I run,
I just scream when he comes, because I will. And whoever's down there, I don't know who's at the end of the hall.
Yeah, I could tell who you two are.
Who are you?
The one to your left.
Who are you? Oh.
What?
Oh.
Wait.
Hi.
Oh.
What did you
Wait, who's the person down there? There's so many people by us. Oh my god. So, somebody just say yell or yell in chat when somebody comes. Oh, behind you!
That was the best time.
The best part is that Nox got away.
Yeah, I freaking got beaten.
That was so funny.
Was like, just scream when...
You had one job, Tri. You had one job.
She succeeded. She screamed.
You did scream, that was after I told you. I had to tell you.
That was so perfect. It was like, if you see him, just scream out, behind you!
Tri, you're a disappointment to your family.
Oh, fuck. I'm not as big a disappointment as you are.
Oh.
Tri's not a disappointment.
It's impossible for anyone to be more of a disappointment than Nox.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's a little...
Nox. Nox, since you created this map, can you expand the spectating area?
I didn't make the spectating area.
Please expand it anyway.
That was magic.
Yeah. That was...
So small.
And magic. How? Does magic come on anymore? Or is
Ew?
He dead?
Magic. I haven't seen magic on in a
Ew?
While.
Yeah.
I think it's answering the question. But
I'm guessing he hasn't come on since I came on.
Who?
Yeah.
Yes.
Matt.
Pretty
much.
I think he's deaf.
Ice, how old are you?
Yes, man.
500.
Can you ballpark in there?
But somewhere in the range of 0 to 500.
Probably.
Still, you're 499?
He could
Who knows,
be.
Man.
I'm really afraid right now. I've never used this hiding spot.
You should be.
But the thing is, I made this map, and I didn't even include any, like, secret, like, super secret good hiding spots in it. Because I'm an idiot.
No! You made it more balanced.
I did.
Yeah.
I mean, if you made a super secret hiding spot, eventually someone would find
no,
it.
No, no, no.
Oh, shit.
And then
I
would
saw
David
that
would
happen.
Alright, check that place.
That was fun.
Honestly, I'm surprised every time that the survivors win, because you'd think people would... I don't know. It just seems strange to note that people don't know where people generally hide.
Holy shit, people don't manage to evade things.
Oh.
Wait, Trey, do you know where I am?
Yeah, I can go to game mode.
Did you see what just happened?
Yeah.
That was crazy. I almost shit my pants. Like, literally, I ate so much chocolate. So much doo-doo. It's gonna come out of me. Just like caca. Poo-poo, caca, doo-doo.
How old are you again?
Three.
Three, yeah.
Mentally.
He's actually born on a leap year.
Physically, like 60.
No one
I don't
knows.
Even know anymore. I really don't.
Clearly, you're Benjamin Button.
I haven't played on here in like 2 months. How am I winning in this spot?
This is actually pretty good.
It's like out in the hallway, and I. Oh shit, my monitor fell off. And by
what?
Fell off, I meant turned off. Alright, turned off again.
I was gonna say, fell off is a little bit of an extreme
right, my
situation.
Is dying completely now. It just shut off 3 times in a row.
Remember when we all wore Noxus skin?
Alright.
When a few people wore Noxus skin?
Oh.
No, wow, you were the last one, Nox.
Uh-huh. Alright, shout out to spamming chat.
Because my monitor kept turning off, you bitch.
I blame Mountain Dew for hacking my monitor.
Oh, Mountain Dew 12.
Just left the game.
Got kicked.
He hacked your desk.
Damn it, Putin!
For Mother Russia!
Shoot, we don't have a jail for the LP area.
We don't. We need
to have a big prison that you guys are just playing
at. No, that thing's too open.
When I'm finished with the cathedral, I'll just put a, I'll put like a bunch of cages up on the top.
What's happening?
Cathedral jail sounds awesome.
You say that, but that was a thing. There's in Munich Cathedral, there's some sort of rebellion, and the people who orchestrated it got put in cages and hoisted up all the way to the top of the towers.
That's
and left there.
Really
to, yeah, the
that is legit.
There.
This is the Germans.
But the bodies are not.
Oh hey, I did the parkour earlier.
I left a sign up
super
there.
Super hard parkour, dude. So hard.
I left a sign up there for people to find. Someone took it down.
All right, so it's game, right?
Yeah.
Do your thing.
All right, the game is hide and seek.
The game of the game.
And then it's versus.
Is it a surprise?
Shit.
Yes. What is the game we're playing for?
Oh, the game. Okay, yeah. It's Guns and Vigorous.
Oh, I've heard of that before.
I have not.
And for this to work sort of properly, yeah. I'll have to be the seeker.
Guns of Vigorous is an anime RPG, right? Or is it what's the other? What's the one I'm trying to think of?
By the way, if you don't get selected as seeker, just go somewhere that you know people will find you and kill you.
Why do you have to be a seeker? What?
So I have the idea that he can't win, but really you could just do that by making sure that people kill you by going somewhere really obvious.
That's true.
Oh, this is the map that I told somebody to make.
This is the map that I made.
I told you to make it. I was like, oh, we need a new
map.
I mean, I'll make you secret as long as you're just like, you're not biased towards.
Obviously, I'm not biased towards anything.
Yeah, I know.
What's the game again?
Fancy.
No, the game we're playing for.
Guns of Icarus.
Okay.
Hey,
What game were we playing for again?
Team Fortress 2.
If anyone has a question, I will be biased.
I bought that game when it came out.
Yeah.
Team Fortress 2?
Wait,
yeah. Yeah, I bought the orange box.
How old are you?
Older than you.
Well, that's obvious.
So like 4 or...
You know what I got for that? I got a hat.
Special hat. Okay, yeah, Zach, I'll make you the dude, man.
Gotcha.
Wait, is this the new Guns of Icarus or the Guns of Icarus Online?
Guns of Icarus Online.
Already have that one.
That's the key. So.
You might get teleported into the person slot, but don't worry, I'll move you.
Okay.
All right, if you're playing, get in the room. Last one.
Oh.
Now,
yeah, I definitely have
this,
heard of
like,
this.
Many, many times.
Dude, I'm blowing off the project.
Oh, yay.
4 seekers?
Don't worry. No, that's not... That's... Yeah.
I don't mind staying a seeker because I don't care.
Too bad.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
Okay.
For any of you who don't know, I made the map, so I'm going to find a lot of units.
Oh, yeah.
Zach, day or night.
Oh, yeah, this... Yeah, this game is bringing back some memories of when I first looked at it. Okay, so... Oh, yeah, the... If you win Guns of Icarus, you are going to have fun. It is an airship combat game.
That sounds interesting.
Sort of like FTL, but it's steampunk, and you have to actually be
wearing
crew members.
Yeah.
Alright, start
ahead. My addiction?
Suck my unit.
Suck my long unit.
Remember, if you get caught, you can't come back as a seeker.
Something logarithm.
Okay.
Hey, Zach, I'm going to use the one entrance underground, I know.
The one egg.
Let me give you guys 30 seconds or so.
Sir, should I?
I'll do one quick heal.
Should I do obvious or the?
No.
Okay. Wait, can they see name tags?
No.
Mm-hmm. No.
So I believe you can see theirs.
Yeah, we can see hunters, but they can't see hiders.
I like the idea of like it's suspenseful.
We can see our own guys too.
I'm gonna get killed like right away.
Ow.
Alright, we're starting.
Oh, gosh, damn it.
2, 1.
Yeah, hot chocolate.
No. There's like with chocolate with some like hot peppers in it.
Well, I'm
always in too many eggs. We'll never find them. And then, you know, be everywhere.
Oh, shit!
Give you a cookie.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Literally just standing out in the open texting.
Oh. Oh! Move! Move! Well, I'm out. Leave game... I guess that this game doesn't have a spectator area, does it?
No, it does.
It does.
But like around
the
area. The
outer wall.
Oh. So do I go there through the leave game?
You leave the game and that's how you go into spectator.
Alright.
You go up the ladder.
Okay, I gotcha.
Dwellers, you want to come down and say hi? I promise I'm just waving with the sword. I'm not actually threatening you with it. I'm going to go in here and then they're going to jump down.
Yeah.
Cause
what's happening? Like, people are losing. Wait, do you, when you die, do you become a seeker?
You can if you want.
Become so. Sick. Or choose to do so. Use the proper words.
Wait, are the seekers' names in red or something? Like, can you see their name tags in red?
Seekers' names are red. You can see their name tags in red.
It can't see y'all's name tag.
It can't see. Try. Wow.
I don't see them.
For some reason, I keep getting teleported around.
Yeah.
Riscourt, say nothing.
You saw nothing.
Riscourt.
Riz.
Bad.
Amish, you saw nothing. Leave.
Hello.
Hello.
Amish Ninja, I see you. I don't see any of the people, any other seekers.
I'm mostly just exploring.
Nox, I know where you are. But don't worry.
Who said that?
It's me, I'm a hider, don't worry.
Okay.
It's cool. It's Nem.
Sick. I'm just, like, texting. That's pretty much it. I'm, like, crouching and texting.
I'm playing Peggle.
Oh, sick. Mm. Dude, Peggle? Which Peggle? Peggle 1 or Peggle 2?
Last, because I'm on mobile. Mm. I'm using that tablet.
Didn't know they had a mobile one.
Yeah. It uses the horrible lives system, but oh well.
I bought Peggle 2 on my Xbox. For some reason.
No! No! No!
Oh, the happy time of Peggle? Oh my god.
Yeah, it was happy hour.
One day I'll finish Peggle in like 10 years.
By finish, you mean break every block on every map.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
That's so hard. That's so hard to do.
You put a little chicken. We've become friends.
How am I still alive?
How am I still alive?
That's a really good question. You haven't moved at all?
No, I haven't. Oh.
It's gone. It's dead.
I saw you through the window.
No. Hey, look, another person. Kill him.
No, Zach, kill him instead.
No. I can always chase him. But you're right there.
No.
Oh, wait. Why didn't you kill him?
I did. I stopped for him. Sure. You've entered a dead end.
Wait. Don't kill me yet. Just sit by the fire a little bit. Oh, I can't sit down.
Kill him.
I shall.
Can you sing me a Christmas song?
Jingle bells, stab the neck.
Happy holidays.
No, tell him to drive Krampus and then steal his soul.
I haven't been able to come since the accident. Fuck you, bitch.
I'm telling you now.
He's alright.
Where did the other one go?
I'm never gonna find anyone, so
wait, I didn't get anything from the seeker thing. Wait.
Yeah.
I didn't get a
soul. Worry about seeing,
where did
Omni
go?
Ice VS.
Well, it doesn't look like you get a sword. There's a button that you press when you're in there.
Oh, I don't
think you have a sword.
I think Amish went to Pennsylvania.
Well, that's unfortunate, because that's where I
am. Can I also
Amish can try? The only two left.
Wait, Zach, can you kill me? Behind you.
Suck a bitch? That's a...
I didn't get a sword.
You can always try fall damage.
Wait, U-boat, open this. Open. U-boat, open.
Anybody in the library?
No, go away.
Oh. Oh.
Oh yeah, I forgot the noise yet.
Oh yeah, they're... Oh, I suppose I wouldn't see it. Because I'm dead.
Imagine Ice is busy.
No, you would see it, probably.
Ice is always what? Busy.
I am. You're already noting that there isn't any Flash in this game so far.
Flash.
Flash.
I found my happy place.
Oh boy.
It's just a group of little chickens.
You're a little chicken.
The students won't hide and seek. It's in your best interest to be a chicken.
He sounds good, chicken.
Speaking of chickens,
I'm gonna choose my hiding buddy.
Speaking of chickens, I had another game idea that you might like then.
Is it a game called... there you go.
No, but it's almost just good. It's called,
Is that game working?
I call it,
Yeah, it works.
I call it,
What do you call it, bud?
I call it Fuster Clutch.
I hear someone taking damage. Cluster Truck? I have
Monster
that
truck?
Game. No. Cluster Truck is a good game, but it won't run on my
phone.
Aww,
and Try wins the game.
And Meth Rat decides to trick. Fade.
Ah! No!
Rat
no.
to trick.
No! No! No!
Griffin.
What you done?
But anyway, the, everyone gets like a chest full of eggs, and... Essentially, the goal of the game is to spawn as many chickens as possible in a shorter period of time.
Yeah, no. That's entirely RNG.
Shite. Shite, how do I get out?
Game, I don't know.
Yeah.
And then craft the ceiling.
Where's the let me out button?
You never escape.
You live there now.
Oh.
Dang it, and I had a really good spot. It's just that Rizgor was okay. The only one who knew where it was.
Okay, so... Can I ask them, why do we always, pop into the game world facing down?
Because command blocks can set what I can do.
Because whoever set the warp was looking down at the time.
And command blocks can set what angle you look at. Well, I'm heading
down. I don't know which one of you did it.
They have control.
When you did the set the warp, you were looking down at the time.
They have control. They also have alt and delete, so I don't know how we're gonna get out of this mess.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go to the Dink Strider's Discord. Bye.
Bye.
Ciao.
Bye.
Is that a skill game?
I think it's PvP.
PvP.
Yeah, I think we need to start making it so that it displays where it's at now.
It does. Well, once you get a hang of like what the kind of game is, you understand?
Little monkeys.
Little monkeys. Oh, that's PvP. Let's go over to PvP.
Oh.
Thanks.
So did my suggestion to not go through for this to be a PvP enabled area?
It is.
Oh, cool.
See, wanna fight? Bring it on.
I don't even see you guys.
We're in the sand area outside the PvP.
Waiting room is still closed.
Give me 1 sec, okay?
Okay.
I'll be back, I need water.
Oh, you're getting some good hits.
Wow. I have a song from a Hamilton song. I had to help.
Which one? Cabinet Battle number 1.
No, though that one is a great song. It's the,
A Valiant Duel, Debo.
It's the story of tonight.
Cool, she yelled at me when I started talking about it back in, like, September. And now he listened to it, so he's been talking about it.
Yeah.
Then hurry, step back 2 blocks.
Oh. I didn't realize it had been open.
Did I tell you I went and saw that in New York
Don't tell me that.
Nice.
Poets. I want to see it so badly.
It's pretty good. The staging is pretty impressive.
I'm so sad now.
I'm sorry.
But poets, it essentially went like this. 12 o'clock, and so, I should probably find out this.
How do I make this unbreakable?
Man, why am I crying about a founding father?
Wait, what?
How do I make these two?
Sorry. AFK.
I'm not sad about the villain. I'm very happy.
Yo. Got a comm in between. It's all in one
crack.
That's how it works.
That's what got me through my 4 hours. Was listening to that.
Twice. 4 hour plane ride? You don't, it's only 2 hours.
I tested it real.
Alright. It's enough for.
It's gonna fly to the ground and do it.
For the 2 3-acts. It's gonna 2 1 is gonna 1 act.
Well, I suck for the other part.
Oops. Oh, shoot. Check in.
At face one Lafayette.
Nice gamer.
I'm leaving this
one. You're a real check magnet.
Get out of here.
Wow.
I approve, gamer.
Get out of here.
Fine, I'm going.
Good.
Looks like he was born yesterday.
Get out of here.
Fine.
Lisa, I knew you hated me, but why do you want me gone so badly?
Get out of here. Oh, they changed it to hide flags 4. Not unbreakable anymore. What the fuck?
What?
Gamer, do you just want me to make you a pineapple head?
Pineapples?
That's not one.
No, because a pineapple head wouldn't accurately convey the pineapples. It would be a pineapple. But pineapple.
Or just make him a pineapple skin and just have like the stem on the top be the face and such.
How about a pineapple glass window for the cathedral? I don't think I've ever actually enjoyed pineapple.
Yeah, Hawaiian pizza is the best.
Pineapple pizza is supposed to break in one hit.
I am not much of a.
No, it's like slow damage.
I'm not much of a food and a fruit and vegetable person.
I can't do vegetables because of the texture, but like pineapple on pizza is amazing.
Yes, thank you.
Nah, bacon and pepperoni.
Bacon and pepperoni is pretty good, but a nice fresh Hawaiian pizza is the bomb.
It's maximum. So good.
In the name of the Emperor, I exterminate you.
Harrison.
Alright, I shouldn't worry.
Okay, thanks.
My old apartment had a pineapple door knocker, and we found out that means that the previous owners who put it on there were swingers.
Same.
How dare you dilute pizza with something healthy, though?
Hey, alright, did you just give me inventory?
No.
I didn't.
Okay, because I replaced everything.
No! Let me check.
I'm still on.
Yeah, that's.
Whoa, Lord!
Sorry where about were
that. You? I tried to kill me here.
Oh, well.
Poets, where were you? In Overworld?
Well, I suppose I'd ask for that.
Yeah. Little
do you have a radius on that clear?
No. You guys do that?
With a radius on that ish.
Oh my god, I almost fell off.
What'd you lose, Poets?
Would you like me to make an itemized list?
Yeah.
An itemized list of 30 years of disagreements?
I will.
I just got ping-ponged.
39 torches.
Oh yeah, your armor broke.
I had a diamond helmet, a diamond chest piece, iron boots, iron leggings, a shield. Should I slow down?
1 second.
Wow. Wow.
I'll message you on Discord.
Okay.
Yes, yeah, I
saved myself somehow.
Thank you, Billy. You're just sitting still away from everybody.
Oh, dang it.
Wait, okay, there. Yeah. Always light with the world.
Oh my god, I made it.
Hi.
Ooh.
Dang it.
You are pineapple.
This is pineapple. He's a great friend of mine.
Are you pin pineapple?
This is Soviet pineapple.
Soviet pineapple.
Was there anything enchanted poets?
There are a few. I'm making a note. There's only one little thing.
Even itemized the 6 years of disagreements.
There's a bunch of iron stuff for like the but I figured I'd just keep important stuff.
I feel like one of us is gonna die before we get knocked off.
I know. One of us is gonna die then.
Too fast to live, too young to die.
Oh, no! Yeah, I forgot to put this down here.
I'm just giving you the raw materials you can craft.
Oh, okay. Damn it.
I'm really bad at parkour.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not good at some of this parkour stuff.
Yeah, I mean, it's alright, Griffin. It's alright, Gamer. I don't like my apple. Lie.
Try. That message is a lie.
Oh, come on. I almost had it.
Hey, Mountain Appreciate Dude. You. Why? How dare you discredit my abilities? I can win.
Oh, damn Three? It.
Booyah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You did not
Oh. Yay, Nemi win.
You had no faith, Mountain.
I just got up here, now everyone's leaving.
Hey, be lucky that you made it up there. I wasn't able to get halfway.
Oh, is that a hardcore thing?
Yeah.
Cool.
But not this time, Mountain.
Yeah, dude. Did you realize, like, he's lost a few of the last few people?
I got kicked for flying.
Okay.
Obviously, you're cheating.
Yeah.
There we go. I broke my head.
I'm actually gonna go, because I do not feel good.
No, sorry.
Oh, wait. Guys, this logo doesn't have a hole to the void. I know, because I just spawned and there wasn't a hole to the void in it. Oh, wait, yeah, I did see a wolf tunnel, so never mind. It does have a hole for the void.
Oh. Yeah, the hole's there.
I did see a wool tube, but wasn't sure if that was a hole, so I figured I would spawn on where the hole would be.
Where's the hole?
Wait for Gamer to punch it out. There we go.
To the void!
Gamer, there's no way to save yourself, like there was on the old hole.
Oh, dang it.
On the old hole, if you were skilled enough, you could...
Oh lord! Oh shoot, is there no bed set here?
And now I spawn underneath.
Yeah, man, I did the same thing.
This logo. Well, you spawn underneath and then you warp back right back up.
So are you playing any more games?
Depends on ice.
So,
more gamer. Try's gone, are we playing more games?
Yes. We can do one more.
Oh, okay. What's hold your...
We got, hey, hold up, we got 5 minutes. What are you talking about? Not 10 yet.
Yeah, we could play... we could play a nice, quick 4-minute game.
Yes and no, Amish. I've been very swamped lately. It's not in here, so you can hear me, but...
I'm just happy. I had my very first win, in a very long time.
Yeah, why don't we play, like, Colors or something?
Bullseye?
Yeah, why don't we do that for Extra Life, a 12-hour color stream or marathon.
Have we done a skill game yet?
Yeah, we did, what's it called? Oh, I just realized that these things are chess pieces.
Yeah, we can do a skill game.
These things are all chess pieces, that's awesome.
What is?
The pick a game button.
Oh, you know what? We're going to play Falling Down.
The chess pieces.
Falling Down.
Like 2 years ago.
Falling Down.
Was it really 2 years? Holy cow.
Oi! I am in the floor.
Aw, there is a bunch of little tiny rabbits in the corner.
Bunnies!
But are they killer rabbits?
Nope.
Oh.
There's a bunny in the room now.
And he hopped out.
Oh my god, that bunny. Come back.
The friend. Gamer's mama bunny.
Kill the rabbit! Kill the rabbit!
Rat of bunnies in this room spawn more in this area.
Yeah.
They're all in there.
Oh, this game. Okay.
Remember when we played that one animal game and then I killed all the rabbits?
Your goal is to get yay, bunny.
So we have to fall.
Did I actually find it?
Okay, I'll explain the rules. So, for falling down, what you gotta do is get to the bottom of the hole. Easy, right? Well, here's the thing. The hole, pretty dangerous. You might die on your way down.
Bunnies!
At the very bottom, there are a couple buttons. If you press a button and you get teleported, you get a point. First person to get a certain amount of points wins.
Oh, I remember this game now. I sucked bad at this game last time. Holy shit.
It's kind of like Cloud Down, but...
way harder.
Cloud Down, but bunnies.
And it's just a straight hole.
And sometimes there's slime blocks.
Cloud Down, but bunnies. And sometimes ice will change the slime blocks, just to taunt us.
Or sometimes the slime blocks will be covered with carpet.
Yeah.
They'll look like whole blocks.
That's actually more likely to happen.
I'd like to know how you reach that exact calculation. How can you be confident that it's 1%? What's your margin of error?
You're his margin of error.
The ones that should have had carpet on them with actual wool.
Darn question.
It follows with a lot of death messages
in chat. Yep. This game is all death messages.
Just like the real Cloud Down.
I approve. That's very scientific, gamer.
Yeah.
It's extremely scientific, and I'm proud of you. You've done well.
But gamers, is that your margarine of error? Or margin of
butter.
Error.
Even though margarine isn't actually butter.
Alright. Here we go.
Yeah, actually.
Bunny.
I don't know why that isn't.
Bunny. Bunny. Wasn't there Piotr in this thing at one point? Maybe not, I don't think it was Piotr, but I think it was a polar bear at some point in one of these.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, Piotr.
Well, no.
What the heck?
Last time we played this, there was
a bear
in this.
What? I hit like a set of barrier blocks.
Yeah, you gotta be careful, Doug.
Oops.
Right.
Ow! YOLO! There. Oh yeah, that's right. The buttons are recessed.
Love Recess.
Such a good show.
Oh, I was thinking the actual thing.
Yeah.
Oh. Ow.
But that was a good show.
We
survived.
Oh damn!
Like the pit.
If you die, you don't get a point.
It's like the pit. I jump way down and I die every time.
Oh damn! That didn't work.
To the far
woohoo!
Try again, man. That.
Whoop.
Sure, you can do it. I believe in you.
Crap.
Do you really, though, Ice? Do you really believe in any of us?
I'm pretty sure he doesn't.
Do you believe in destiny?
But of course I do.
You believe
even in love.
That was a very bad game.
Destiny's a great game, fuck you.
Yeah, Destiny 2 looks really fun.
Oh.
Destiny 1 was really fun.
Whoever just did that, I approve.
What?
Somebody put a barrier blocks directly over a slime block.
Well, who do you think would do that?
Yep.
Ow.
I had to try again just to confirm that it was indeed a thing.
Ow.
Oh. Man, these barriers. At some point, I half expect Gamer to just cover up the entirety of the bottom with slime blocks and make sure nobody can ever get it. And then promptly remove all of those slime blocks.
Oh!
Block barrier blocks.
Ooh, that trick almost worked.
Ooh!
Oh, dang it!
This song is gonna be stuck in my head forever.
Yeah, it's staying
high. It already is.
With the glass of the four of us.
See, I had like the entire Doja stuck in my head all day.
I like we've been playing this for forever now, and we still haven't. No one's gotten a point yet.
The best part
as
about
you
this
say that
my head is it's not even the entire song. It's just a tiny part of it.
Yeah.
I have one line stuck in my head.
Two people have a point.
Player collisions. Oh man. I really just got wrecked by him.
Oh, nope, wasn't ready.
Wasn't
all
ready?
Spaghetti.
No. I jumped
just
down.
Just like how no one was ready for, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I'm bad at this.
What the heck? I saw someone land and there was a hole in the lava.
Yeah.
Oh, that was me.
Oh, okay. He's pushing me this time.
Sorry.
Ow, what? Oh, I hit the damn barrier block again.
I was hoping that would be a slime block in disguise, but no. It is actual wolf.
Okay.
Oh, that's
ow.
Oh.
Ow! I found a barrier block.
Dang it.
Welcome to this game. Oh, there's a barrier right above that.
Ow.
Are you kidding me?
Ooh, you both so close.
Oh, hey, push, man.
Ow!
You're so close. You fell a little too far away.
I just died on a slime block. I landed on it and died because I hit the edge, I guess. I don't know. Fun blocks are weird sometimes.
Nope.
Can we get back to politics, please? That little please. The beginning of that song is the best part.
Ow.
Just like, well, I'm sad. Politics, just politics.
Wee.
Nobody likes me, everybody hates me. Ow.
The election of
1800. Ow. Got a block.
Did I find a damn barrier block again? Ow. Yes.
Boing. 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 Hi, U-boat. Hi, U-boat, 'cause I'm gonna die. holy cow, I made that.
Hey, I've actually got two people watching my live stream.
Hello. Yeah.
Oh, I died before I could get to the button. Because there's a range on the button and I wasn't in it. From on top of the block.
Yes.
Ow. Oi! Yay, it's over.
Got it. GG.
Thanks, it is in the waiting room.
Actually, it's not the waiting room at all.
Well, what looks like a waiting room?
A raiding room.
Oh, hey, Aqua.
Yeah.
You have to see my build.
Okay.
I'm upset Liz wasn't here, so I couldn't talk about the Survivor episode, which made national TV.
I accidentally sent you to the wrong one. Sorry.
You did, but I don't mind because it doesn't really matter.
Well, on that note, thank you guys for coming out to this week's Let's Play. Make sure to set your spawns and all that fun stuff, and look forward to seeing you guys next.
Okay, by national TV, I mean it made national news.
What made national news?
Special thanks to Survivor. Everyone that took part in
that show is still going?
Games.
Yeah.
They were fun.
I have not watched that show in like 10 years.
I grew up on it. And I still watch it.
TTYL.
It's complicated.
Happy Easter.
And I'm gone. And yeah, Mountain Dude is severely under describing what happened.
Yeah.
But hey, I'm not in the game anymore, so I won't be able to use it. Oh, did somebody post what happened in chat? Or are you looking at a build?
A build.
Gotcha.
Yeah, she's at the cathedral.
Oh, yep, that's an appropriate reaction. I mean, it's an incredible build.
Yeah.
And I vote that if/when this seed resets, it is somehow preserved.
That'd be cool.
But no mods in here to hear that, except Gamer. I suppose Gamer can pass along to someone.
Don't expect it.
Yeah.
I feel like we expect Gamer to have more power than he actually does.
Because Gamer does things that only people who have power does, but Gamer also doesn't have the rest of the power, which is strange. It's a strange dichotomy of, I have power, but I don't have power.
He's a fisser.
A what?
Anyway, good night.
Not a full officer.
Night now.
So yeah, I've been at this since January, so...
Wow. This is awesome.
Do you know, something that was really funny, I posted the floor plan that I made for request.
Well, Kazoo died like 8 times.
Thank you.
But I posted the floor plan in Discord, and everyone's like, oh, that's cool. How are you going to do that curb section at the back? How are you going to reduce that down size? No one really realizing that was what I was going to build at scale.
Oh, wow. Holy shit.
And it was kind of funny seeing people, or hearing the reaction of people slowly starting to realize how big this thing was going to be.
That's awesome.
And I think Ryan had the reaction. What's this big gray thing on the Dynamap? Is it a parking lot?
Alright, I gotta go to bed soon.
See ya.
Alright, something else too, if you've seen how a lot of these windows are different, each of these windows, a lot of these windows were actually made by different people.
Oh, cool.
If you see this kind of this this design, this is kind of like the original design.
Yeah.
This one right next to it was made by Mountain Dew. And then on the opposite side was made by, oh, let me see. Can't remember who made this one. Like it. Oh yeah, this one's made by Woody. So yeah, so a lot of these windows back here were given to different moderators and admins. Trying to find, I think you have one? I'm not sure. That's Flitters. I'm trying to find a word. Oh, that's right. I don't think,
I ain't seen that one in a while.
I don't think I actually get the old one out to you, Gamer, because, you weren't, you're not, you know, you have power, but you're not an admin, so sorry about that. I could do one of the big ones up here, if I can... before I...
After all, I gave you something special. Don't you think it's ironic you're the first boy I've ever kissed? 'Cause I'll be your last!